my second COVID shot. They said a second dose, you kind of feel a little sick, like maybe a headache or maybe a little small fever, like some night sweat. So hopefully, you know, I don't have none of that. But the reason why I actually decided to get the COVID shot, if it even matters to some of you guys, I already work in the medical field, so I'm always like, I'm literally at the head of the bed of these COVID patients. And then plus the fact that I'm going to Vegas, if I do get sick in Vegas, at least, you know, I would have the shot. Not that it's going to cure me or help me, obviously not, but hopefully I don't get as sick as if I didn't have the shot. And then after that, we got the car reveal that I told you guys we're going to do. So we're going to go see what the new car is. So it's closed. I don't know why it's closed. It is open literally every single day. It's open, but for some reason everything's closed. So I'll just come get it on Monday whenever I work. I'll just walk over and get it. But I don't know, there's people right there, so I don't know what's going on. Anyways, I'll come get it on Monday. Right now we're on the way to do the car reveal, so stay tuned. Loves those brakes. Well, we got a tunnel. You know what that means. Tunnels and you don't do that every time under a tunnel, then you shouldn't have this car, because it's a must. If you have this car, you got to do that every single time. You guys really thought that this was gonna be the car reveal? Hell no. You thought I really was gonna do that to you, that kind of car review? Nah, check this out. Thank you. everybody wants to buy the car, it is for sale. Let me know and I'll get a hold of him for you if anybody is interested in buying this. It's a 2018. It's super clean. It was technically daylied, highway daylied, so. It's definitely a fun car. Well, congrats on my car. It's nice.
Thanks.
You'll definitely warm up to it.
Well, it's not that I don't like it.
It's different.
It's different, yeah. I love it. Ooh, why is that so dirty on the back?
Because your fingerprints were there when you were putting that sticker on?
Yeah, but now it's covered in dirt.
Well, yeah. Well, that was there since we... No, but it's nice. Congrats.
Thanks, man.
Welcome to the snake family.
Yep. The snake family.